Welcome back, trainers, to another The Power of Video, this time, Sceptile. That's right, literally one of the best grass attackers in the game at the moment. Not only that, but he looks amazing. So we're going to go ahead and compare Sceptile to a Venusaur and Exeggutor and a few other moves here. So let's go ahead and check that out now. Okay, so we have Sceptile here, the stats. And we have max CP potential 2,584, attack 223. Defense 180 and stamina 140. Now we're going to go ahead and compare Sceptile to Exeggutor and then Venusaur to see which one is in fact the best grass attacker currently in the game. So we're going to go down to the simulators to see how fast it will take out potentially water attacking or defending Pokemon. So we have Melodic. Let's go to a realistic one here, like Melodic and Vaporeon, so that those are pretty good. So for Melodic, time to win 22.3, Vaporeon 23.4, and Lapras 22.3. So Vaporeon is the highest one so far. Let's see if it can take out a Blissey, which I've done. It is not in the video, but for the battles, but I've done it before with Sceptile. A Blissey 57.9, Snorlax 41.8. Tyranitar should be quick, yep, 20.2. Aggron should be decently quick too, 31. And then Blissey, it looks like it will get defeated, technically, depending on how much you're dodging. So that's at 71.1. Then Dragonite, 42.7. So let's go ahead and take a look at Exeggutor, and that is with Furry Cutter and Leaf Blade. I currently had Furry Cutter on my Sceptile, but I actually switched it up so I can compare the two. But what do I run? I run Furry Cutter because there's a little bit more coverage there. It's quick. It charges your Leaf Blade up fast. Bullet Seed does as well, but there's different variables on that. So let's go ahead and check out Venusaur. Okay, so we have Venusaur here, sitting at a CP potential of 2,568, attack 198, defense 198, and stamina 160. All right, so let's go ahead and head on down to the Pokemon here. All right, so I want to look for, okay, so look at that, Melodic 28, Vaporeon 28. I'm pretty sure Exeggutor is going to give it a run for its money. Let's see here, where's that Blissey? Oh, 60 seconds for Chansey. 79 for Blissey, but it doesn't look like it'll get defeated, but it does look like it would get defeated with the Dragonite. All right, so very nice. So Sceptile is in the lead. Snorlax at 45.8. All right, I'm excited to check out Exeggutor. Let's see what we have. Okay, Exeggutor's attack is sitting at 233, defense 158, stamina 190, max CP potential 2916. All right, so let's see how fast it could take these other Pokemon out. I'm really excited to see here. 27, sweet, Sceptile is in the lead. 27 for Vaporeon, 27 for Melodic, 49 for Chansey, 37 for Snorlax, Lapras 28, Blissey 61. All right, so 28 for Tyranitar. Looks like we have Sceptile coming in at number one. Very nice. Let's go ahead and check out some more stats of Sceptile. Okay, so I like this site a lot here too. Back over at its stats for attack, 223, ranked 29, which is pretty good. Defense 180, ranked 55. Stamina 140, ranked 34. Sceptile is a pretty amazing Pokemon. Not just because, you know, it's a good grass attacker, but it looks awesome. And in the future, it's going to get a Mega Form, Mega Sceptile, which is going to be Grass and Dragon type. Makes sense, because it is a Sceptile Reptile, right? So, pretty cool. What are the movesets you want? Well, I'm going to put two sets over here. I'm going to put Furry Cutter to the left, and then I'm going to put Bullet Seed to the right, both with Leaf Blade, so you can see which one does the most damage. Now, my Sceptile, like I said, is a 100, completely maxed out, so this is the best attack that you will see on it, period. That it's end game right there, okay? So we have this list says Bullet Seed, then Leaf Blade, Furry Cutter, Leaf Blade, Bullet Seed, Aerial Ace, Furry Cutter, Aerial Ace, Bullet Seed, Earthquake, Furry Cutter, Earthquake. Like I said, I was running Furry Cutter Leaf Blade and Bullet Seed Leaf Blade. I was doing the Bullet Seed for Kyogre. I switched it over to Furry Cutter to do the gym battles, and then I switched it back to Bullet Seed to do the DPS comparison. So there you have it. Which one would you go for? It really is up to you, to be honest. If it's clear in your area, wherever you live usually for the weather in-game for Pokemon Go, maybe Bullet Seed, because you're going to get that extra boost from being clear out, and you're going to do a lot more damage, and you're going to get stabbed. Furry Cutter is a very fast attack. It charges your moves up, but think about it like this. If you get walled, say you're going up against another grass type, I mean, you're going to be at least doing super effective damage, considering if it's not half grass or half poison type. When you're going up against flying types, you're not going to really get super effective hit there either, but it's all up to preference, to be honest. They're both pretty good. So there you have it. Let's go ahead and check out some gym battles for Sceptile. He performed quite well, so I'm really happy with this Pokemon. I really, really am. So with that said, thanks for watching. Let's go ahead and check out these gym battles and see how good Sceptile really is.